Right, I'm just getting into the half mile. I'm going to try and show him how to play FIFA 14. Or at least the hopes anyway. We're continuing on his career mode.
I'm in the background.
Mal's here.
Who are you?
My name's Sam, by the way, just so you know, for future reference. See if I get invited back. So we've got Newcastle against Stoke. And I am Newcastle. I think Mal's last time out, he won 4-1. So we're hoping to keep a clean sheet.
I'm no expert. I've never embarrassed myself by posting FIFA videos.
Oh, it's a great interception. It's so cool. Right. Excuse the funny faces that I make and possible swearing when I get beat by Stoke.
Live on my...
Take a bit of time.
Nice.
It's a great ball.
It's
a great ball.
Yeah.
See, if we weren't Newcastle, they'd have taken a bit of pace.
That's nice. That's nice.
The problem there, I was trying to think of something good to say at the same time. It took all my focus away from the game. It's my excuse, and I'm sticking to it. Right, we're away now. Who's this?
Yeah. He's like too sprinting. Oh, that's class.
We're getting into the groove now.
He's away. You know, you might have a shot this game.
Yeah, the shots on target mean nothing. No balls, mate. It's all about balls. I'll score some eventually.
This is C9. That's good, that.
Yeah, he should play. There's a shot for you, Mal.
See? A shot on target.
It's one on target. Not your down.
That one for the highlights.
You'll need a tally sharp to keep up with me. Yeah, maybe I just always pick Bayern Munich. That's what makes FIFA easy.
Yeah, we play with fourth like this season. 13 goals now he's got. Yeah,
and he deserves those goals. The way he's taken them as well. Soccer.
That is absolutely class. It's a... Oh!
There we go, ladies
and
gentlemen.
That's what doesn't break.
There we go, ladies and gentlemen. Shame I haven't learned the celebrations. I've given the world.
That was really good.
We'll watch a replay.
I think I have a feeling you're going to be like... Repeat watching that one.
Yeah, I'll do. I'll do it.
I'm going to mess with the recording because that's repeat.
Yeah.
That
well,
yeah.
We'll have about a 10 second video then. Excellent positioning. Yeah. And the interception look. Is made. We'll look on it now. First time efforts.
Is he there? Is he there?
What is he doing?
He's missed.
Well, that looked harder to miss than score, to be honest. I don't know who can shoot at Newcastle. Can anybody shoot?
I think I'm not going to comment on that.
Oh, referee! It's definitely harder to play when there's a camera stuff in your face and you feel pressure to talk.
Yeah.
But we're all over the wall now.
It's pretty devastating one-sided, to be honest. So, I don't know what the level this is.
It's world-class, man, this week. It's legendary. Yeah, I'm always better at the build-up on FIFA than I've been at the actual goal scoring.
I've never actually... This is the first FIFA video I've posted. It's made possible by FIFA 15 new videos for.
Yeah, we won't try anymore then. It's half-time. Half-time, folks. 1-0 the score with Newcastle United leading. Let's take a look at the highlights from that first half, and then we'll get straight back to the commentators for the rest of the contest. And here's an opportunity. The high pressing, should we have a go?
Have a shot.
He's finessed it, though. It's terrible.
Nah, I don't finesse it, just power. I love power.
The aim is to score at least one more goal before the end of the game. So we're going to be a lot more direct now. Yeah, I think we should do one game after some highlights, maybe. Highlights, sure.
Yeah, two games and have two goals in the highlights. Let's go.
Oh, he's done it! He's nicked it!
Yeah!
Buries it! See that there? He asked for a goal on the 70 minute, comes on the 73 with Cissé, number 9.
I love that, the actual real like celebration.
Stole it there.
I do that so carefully not to offend anybody.
Just drilled it in the top corner. Great finish. Great stuff. Newcastle United 2. We're 2 now, we can't believe it. 2 goals in the game.
Oh,
stroke with a great ball.
It's one thing I've never done on this game is giving away a penalty yet.
Gosling, he's a star sub. He's gone.
He's done him.
He's gone, Gosling.
Done him.
Look at the cross coming in from Gosling.
Third time Gosling, you hear that? Oh, shoot. That corner.
I'd like to think it was a corner, but let's be honest. It wasn't.
This
is a terrible miss. He's gone.
That was a
very good effort. He's got it. Ben Arthur, really.
Was.
Oh, so cool.
Oh, it's got a horrible. Oh, it's still got it. Well done.
We do this. Where's the runners?
I expected it.
Stoke managed to get it away. Sorry, that wasn't me orgasming, guys. That was like. He's Debussy, the new one, the Arsenal man.
Shoot!
He's drilled it! He's missed it!
Oh, he's dying at the game.
That was a right back shot. Well, the back four was beaten, but that goalkeeper wasn't. Hopefully, he'll do a better job for the Gunners. There's a chance playing at home. Pressure's on now, it's gone, really. It's not looking very likely. That's a terrible ball by Stoke. He's gone. It's a ball. Looking for Cissé. And Cissé. Dropped the shoulder on him.
Cissé!
Gosling. Spotted Ben Arthur.
Stunning, stunning ball.
First time cross. There's nobody there.
Finish!
What? See, say it again.
Right on the end of the game.
On the 90.
Are you ready for it, Matt?
I don't think your subscribers can handle it, to be honest.
That was a nice finish.
Keeper just watched it. 3-0, very satisfying performance. Clean sheet for the Geordies. Great performance by the very badly missed Ben Arthur. Oh, great touch.
There we go. And Newcastle have won this match.
One team's coming up looking pretty fresh. Yeah. No vence amanhã aquela morte quando bate, perde o medo da morte. Simbora! Seja amor como se não houvesse amanhã. Aquele amor quando bate, você perde o medo da morte. E quem foi que disse que não existe amanhã? E se esse amor ainda tá lá? Aí você é um cara de sorte, hein? Nem sempre a gente escolhe o caminho certo. Não consegue ou não tá esperto? Porque o certo nem sempre está por perto. Perto, digo, as olhos do coração. Não se pode ter tudo e nem tudo que se tem está ao alcance das mãos. Ninguém aguenta ouvir os outros reclamar. Ninguém aguenta mais ouvir os outros reclamar. Chega pra cá, então, que eu vou te dar um plá. Vamos lá, vamos lá. Wake up, que é hora de acordar. Sei que cê tá e todos estamos na luta. Cê tem uma boca e dois ouvidos, filhão. Então, escuta. A coisa aperta, cê já quer meter o pé. Vai me dizer que cê prefere o ódio ao amor, neguinho.